Hello everyone, welcome you all our math online class. I Naima Afreen, teacher of class 3, welcome you again our math online class. I hope that all of you are safe and sound and you are waiting for the math class. Am I right? Yes, I know that math is an interesting subject and all of you like math subject. Isn't it, students? Yes. So let's start our today's math class. Today's our topic is multiplication and it is our revision chapter. Already we have done this chapter in our first term syllabus, and again in the second term syllabus we have to discuss about multiplication because this is our revision chapter. So students, before going to start our multiplication chapter, I want to make you remember that what is called multiplication. Multiplication is combining equal groups together to make a total. Okay, so from the definition we can easily understand that multiplication is the process of finding total number. Okay, so now can you tell me that whenever we want to do the multiplication, what is our first requirement? Yes, very good. The first requirement is multiplication table, and without multiplication table we cannot solve the multiplication. Is it clear to you? So every day revise multiplication table. Okay, my dear students. So students, can you give me the answer from the previous lesson? That what is called the answer of multiplication? Yes. The answer of multiplication is called product. The number after doing the multiplication we obtained, that is called product. So next question for you. If we multiply any number with 0, so what will be our product? Yes, our product will be 0. Okay students, you can give me the answer correctly. So now I am starting our today's class. But before going to start our today's class, I want to show you again some basic information about this multiplication chapter. So look at the board. At first I have written that another name of multiplication is repeated addition. So again I make you understand about this point, that why it is called repeated addition. Look, I have written here an example that there is 3 nests and every nest there are 3 birds. So if I ask you a question that how many birds are there in total, so how can I find out the answer? I can find out the answer by doing the addition here or multiplication here. Look, if I do the addition, so it will be 3 plus 3 plus 3, that will be what? Total there will be 3 plus 3, 6, 6 plus 3, 9. And again we can do here the multiplication also. Look, there is 3 birds in every nest. So I can write 3 and there are multiplied by, and how many basket is there? Nest are there? 3. So 3, 3 there will be what? 9. So have you seen that the total number is the same in the two case, addition and multiplication. Okay, so what multiplication is the short form of addition. It is the easiest process than addition. Okay, it can save our time also. So that's why it is called repeated addition. So my dear student, look, this is the second question for you, the terms of multiplication. Already we know that there are 3 terms of multiplication, that is multiplicand, multiplier and product. So what is called multiplicand? Yes, the number which is multiplied by another number, then it is called multiplicand. Look, I have given an example here. 25 multiplied by 3 equal to 75. So here, which part of number is called multiplicand? Yes, here 25 is called multiplicand, because this 25 I have to multiply by another number, that is 3. So this is our multiplicand 25. Now, what is called multiplier? The number by which we multiply, that is called multiplier. I have given here the same example for you. 25 multiplied by 3 equal to 75. So here, which part is number of called multiplier? Yes, here number 3 is our multiplier, because by 3 we have to multiply 25. Okay, so number 3, that is product. Product means, I told you before, the number obtained after doing the multiplication is called product, or we can tell the answer of multiplication is called product. Here 25 multiplied by 3 equal to 75. We got the answer here, 75. So this 75 is our product. Okay dear, now I am starting our today's class. Today our CW number is 14 and our topic name is multiplication, and this is our revision chapter. And from page 59, today I will show you some two simple multiplication, and after that I will show you one word problem from this chapter. So get ready for the class, take out your CW copy, book and diary in front of you, and be attentive. Okay, so I have written the problem number 1, 9 and 10. I will show you from page 59. And I have written the problem number 9 here, that is 284 multiplied by 28. And we have to find out here product. So look at this side by side multiplication. So what should we do in that case? We have to show the rough word. So students, now I am showing you the rough word. I am writing here rough word. 284 is our multiplicand, and here 28 is our multiplier. So here look, there is 2-digit multiplier. So what should we do in that case? At first we have to take 1's place multiplier, that is our 8, and by this 8 I have to multiply this 284. And you know that at first we have to multiply the 1's place, and here 8 is our multiplier. So at first I am doing 8 4's. 8 4's will be what? Read out the times table of 8. 8 0's are 0, 8 1's are 8, 8 2's are 16, 8 3's are 24, 8 4's are 32. So I got here, I can write it here again as a rough word, that is 32. So from this 32, I will write these 2 here, and these 3 will be in my hand as a carrying number. So go to the next part now, that by this 8, I have to multiply this 10's place, 8 is there. So 8 8's are. Again read out the times table of 8. 8 0's are 0, 8 1's are 8, 8 2's are 16, 8 3's are 24, 8 4's are 32, 8 6's are 48, 8 7's are 56, and 8 8's will be 64. And we got here 64. But dear student, I told you from this 32, I will carry 3. So these 3 I have to add here. So now do this addition here. It will be 3 plus 4, it will be 7, and 6 I have to write here. So 67 I got here. So from this 67, which number I have to write here? Yes, this 7 I have to write here, and this 6 now is in my hand as a carrying number. Now go to the 100 place. By this 8, I have to multiply these 2. So read out the times table of 8. Again, 8 zeros are 0, 8 ones are 8, 8 twos are 16. Yes, I got here 16. And from this 67, I told you that I am carrying 6. So I have to add this 6 with this carrying 16. So 6 plus 6 will be what? Use your finger line. 6 is here. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. So 12 and 2 I am writing here. And I am carrying 1 here. So 1 plus 1, it will be what? Yes, 2. So I got here the answer 22. I got here the answer 22. So I have to write it here 22. Okay, students. Now I will start the second step because there is 2-digit multiplier. So you know that from which place we have to start the second step? Yes, we have to start the second step from the tens place. Because look at this multiplier, here 2 position is in the tens place. So next step we will start from the tens place. That's why I have to put here 0 under this ones place. And from this tens place, this is our tens place, and from this tens place we have to start writing. Now by this 2 I have to multiply the 284, and you know that at first we have to multiply the ones place, then tens place, then hundred place. So here 4 is our ones place. So read out the times table of 2 now. 2 fours will be what? 2 fours are 8. Okay. And now go to the next step. 2 eights are. 2 eights are. Read out 2 times table. 2 zeros are 0. 2 ones are 2. 2 twos are 6. 2 twos are 4. 2 threes are 6. 2 fours are 8. 2 fives are 10. 2 sixes are 12. 2 sevens are 14. And 2 eights are 16. Yes, I got the number here. And we can erase this rougher. And if I got here 16, from this 16, what should I do? I have to take 6 here. And this 1 I have to carry in my hand. So after doing this 100 place by multiply by 2, then 2 twos are will be what? Now I have to multiply these 2 by these 2. So 2 twos are 2 twos are 4. But I told you that 1 I am carrying as a carrying number. So 1 plus 4 will be what? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Use your finger line. So I got here 5. Okay, students. So this is my last number. And at last, what should we do in the multiplication? Can you remember? Subtraction we have to do here? No. We have to do here the addition. So do the addition here. 0 plus 2. What will be there? 0 plus 2. It will be 2. And now 8 plus 7. 8 plus 7 will be what? Use your finger line. 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. I got here 15. Okay, you can write and you can show it in the another beside this problem, because it will be easy for you to remember that which number I am carrying. So from this 15 I take 5, and this 1 is my carrying number. So at this next number, 6 plus 2, use your finger line, 6, 7, 8. And as I am carrying 1, I have to add this 1 with 8. So 8 and 1, it will be what? Yes, 8 and 1, it will be 9. And now I am not carrying anything in my hand. So go to the next part, that is 5 plus 2. 5 plus 2 is very easy. 5, 6, 7. Okay. So this is my final answer. 7952. And as it is our side by side problem, I have to write this product here. 7952. And at last I can erase these things. And I have to write here the answer. This is our product 7952. Okay, this is my product. So students, I hope that all of you have understood this problem number 9. And have you seen that without multiplication table, it is not possible to solve this multiplication. So it is request for you that everyday revise multiplication table. Okay, so now I am showing you the next number, that is 10 number. Now students, I have written the problem number 10 in the board. That is, our multiplicand is 269 and multiplied by 35. It is also side by side multiplication. So in that case, we have to show the rough word. Okay, so I am showing the rough word. 269 multiplied by 35. Okay students, look, this is also two digit multiplier. So what should I do? At first I have to take from the ones place one multiplier, and by this multiplier I have to multiply 269, and 5 is our multiplier here. And I know that all of you know the 5 times rule very well, isn't it? Yes. So by this 5 I have to multiply 269. So let's start. 5 9s are, and this is our ones place. In our one place there is 9, so I am starting. 5 9s are will be what? 5 zeros are 0, 5 ones are 5, 5 twos are 10, 5 threes are 15, 5 fours are 20, 5 fives are 25, 5 sixes are 30, 5 sevens are 35, 5 eights are 40, 5 nines are 45. 5 times 7 is very easy. So I got here and I am writing beside this problem so that I can easily understand that which number is in my hand. 5 nines are 45. From this 45, I will write here 5 at first. And these 4 will be my carry number. So go to the next step, tens place. By 5 I have to multiply now 6, 5 6s are. 5 6s will be what? Read out again substitute. 5 zeros are 0, 5 1s are 5, 5 2s are 10, 5 3s are 15, 5 4s are 20, 5 5s are 25, 5 6s are 30. But I cannot write here 30 because as I am carrying 4 in my hand before, I have to add this 4 with this 30. So what will happen? 4 plus 0, it will be obviously 4. So it will be 4, and these 3 I have to write down here. So I got here 34. Again, from this 34, I have to write 4 here, and these 3 will be my carry number. So now I will multiply this 2 by this 5. So it will be 5 twos are, this is very easy, 5 twos are, 5 ones are 5, 5 twos are 10, 5 threes are 15. Oh, I have to write here 5 twos are, okay. 5 twos are will be 10. So 5 twos are 10, and as I am carrying the 3 before in my hand, so I have to add this 3 with this 10. So do the addition here, 3 plus 0, it will be obviously 3. And this one I have to write here. Then I got here 13. So this is my, there is no number in the left side, so I have written here 13. So I am now starting the next step, and you can erase this here after doing this. Now I am starting this next step. This two digit multiplication, and here is two digit multiplier. So next step I will start from the which place? Yes, from the tens place, because this 3 place value is tens. So I have to write 0 under this ones place 5. Now do this. At first by this 3 I have to multiply ones place, that is 9. So 3 nines will be what? We have to read out the 3 times table. 3 9s are? Yes, 3 zeros are 0, 3 1s are 3, 3 2s are 6, 3 3s are 9, 3 4s are 12, 3 5s are 15, 3 6 are 18, 3 7s are 21, 3 8s are 24, and 3 9s are 27. I got a clear 27. So from this 27, 7 I have to write here, and these 2 I have to carry. So go to the next place, 10 place, 3 6 are. 3 6 will be what? Just before we have recite this multiplication table, that is 3 6 are 18. Yes, but I cannot write here 18. As I am carrying 2 in my hand, so I have to add this 2 with this 18. So 2 plus 8 will be what? Use your finger line. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Oh, I got here 10. Again, I have to carry 1. So, I am carrying 1. 1 plus 1, it will be 2. I got here 20. So, from this 20, I will write here 0. And this 2, I am again carrying in my hand. So, now, next part, that is 100 place, by this 3, I have to multiply 2. 3 2's are very easy. 3 2's are 3. 1 the 3. 3 2's are 6. And as I am carrying 2 in my hand, it will be what? 6 plus 2. If I am showing it, it will be 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay, I got here 8. So this 8 I have to write here in my main part of this problem. And after that, you can finish this. And you know that now what we have to do? We have to do here the addition at last in the multiplication. So do the addition. 0 plus 5, it will be what? It will be 5. Isn't it? And now go to the 10th place. 7 plus 4. Use your finger line 7. 7 plus 4, it will be 7. 8, 9, 10, 11. And I got here 11. From this 11, again I have to write here 1. And this one I have to carry in my hand. So there is 0 plus 3. It will be obviously 3, and I am carrying 1 before. So it will be what? 3 plus 1? 4. Yes. And I am not carrying any number in my hand now. So I will do this here. 8 plus 1. 8 plus 1 is very easy. 8 plus 1, it will be 9. So I got the answer here. Our product is 9415, and I will write this. This is side by side, and I have to write this product in this main part. And at last, I have to write this answer 9415. Okay, so after that, you can erase all this rough work whatever I have done in this part of this problem. So students, this is my 10 number problem. I hope all of you can remember the process of doing the multiplication now. So I will show you now one problem for you. Okay, so go to the next page. So students, now I will show you one word problem from the page 60. The problem number is 8. There are lots of word problems in page 60, but I will show you today one word problem. So I have written the question here. Look at the question. Tanda Chakma drives at the rate of 45 km in per hour. So the question for you, how many kilometers will she go in 8 hours at the same speed? So students, I told you before that we have to read out the question very attentively, and we have to, after reading out this question, we have to think what type of word problem it is. So they have told you that Tanda Chakma drives at the rate of 45 km per hour. Per means what? Per means they have given you, per means 1. Per means 1. So they have given you that 1 hour she drives 45 km. And we have to find out what? In 8 kilo hours, how many kilometers will she go at the same rate? So here they have given you the one information, and we have to find out here more than 1 hour. So this is the word problem of multiplication. Okay, we have understood by reading out this problem. Now what we have to do? We have to think that how can we arrange the sentence. This is another big point for you, important point for you, that how can we arrange the sentence. Okay, so we have to write here one at first, that 1 hour Tonda Chakma drives 45 kilometers, and more than 1 hour, that is 8 hours, how many kilometers will she go? Obviously she will go what? More kilometer, because it is 8 hours we have to find out. Okay my dear, so now I am start writing, I am arranging the sentence like this way. 1 hour Tondra Chakma, 1 hour Tondra Chakma drives how many kilometer? 45 kilometer, that is KM. Okay, I have written 1 hour Tondra Chakma drives 45 kilometer. Now I have to find out 8 hours. That's why I have to write 8 hours in the second line. I can write here she instead of Tondra Chakma, or you can write Tondra Chakma again. So I can write here she drives instead of Tondra Chakma 8 hours she drives. Here we have to do the multiplication, so I am doing the multiplication here. So do the multiplication. You can show the rough work here, because there is 45 is our multiplicand and 8 is our multiplier. So I can do the rough work. Or here, then what should I got? Look at there, 45 multiplied by 8. So read out the 8 times table. 8 5 will be what? 8 0 is 0. 8 1 is 8. 8 2 is 16, 8 3 is 24, 8 4 is 32, 8 5 is 40. Yes, you got here 8 4 is 40. So from this 40, what should I take? I will take 0. I have written here 0 from 40, and 4 will be in my hand. And now do the tens place. 8 4 is 8 4 is will be what? Just now we have recited this multiplication. Yes, 8 0 is 0, 8 1 is 8, 8 2 is 16, 8 3 is 24, 8 4 is 32. But I cannot write here 32. I have to write 32 plus 4, as 4 is my carrying number, so it will become what? 32 plus 4, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36. Yes, that is 36. So I got here 360 kilometers, and I have to write this here, that is 360 kilometers. We have to find out your kilometer, that's why kilometer I have to write in the right side, you know. And I got this answer 360 kilometers. Okay, so dear students, this is my answer, and at last I have to write the answer. How many hour kilometer will she go in 8 hours? So I can write in 8 hours she will go 360 kilometers. Okay students, have you understood that? At first, after reading out the question, we have to find out that which type of word problem it is. So they have given you the 1 hour she goes 45 kilometers, and we have to find out that 8 hours how many kilometers she will go. So we have to find out here more than one time. So this is the total kilometer we have to find out, that in 8 hours how many kilometers she will go. So this is the problem of multiplication, and as we have to find out the kilometer, whenever we have to arrange the sentence, kilometer we have to write in the right side. You know that the asking part, what we have to find out, always we have to write in the right side. So I have to write, I have written here 1 hour Tondra Chakma drives 45 kilometers. So 8 hours she drives 45 multiplied by 8. So we have shown here in the rough word, and we got the answer here after doing the multiplication, 360 kilometers. Okay, and at last I have written in 8 hours she will go 360 kilometers. So all of you please write down this problem in your copy. Okay, students, I hope that all of you have understood our today's topic. Now, can I ask you some question from our topic? Okay, now tell me, students, that you know there are three parts of multiplication: multiplicate, multiply, product. So, can you tell me among these three parts, which parts are the greater number? Yes, the answer will be product. Because after doing the multiplication, we got the product, and product is the bigger part among these three parts of number. So now, students, can you tell me that what is called multiplier? Yes, the number by which we multiply the number is called multiplier. Very good. So, students, we have finished our today's class. We are at the near at the end of our class. Now it's time for diary writing. So everybody take out your diary, please. So write down the diary. SW number today our 38, and do from page 58 problem number 337, and from page 60 do the problem number 7. So write down this in your diary. Okay, students, I hope all of you have finished your diary writing. So see you in the next class. Till then, take care and bye bye. Allah Hafiz.